Hiya!
Hiya!
Bro, that's the wire.
My favorite course is easily the giant swing. That's where you get the most screams. That's why it's my favorite course.
My favorite one is the high course. You know, if I'm talking recreationally, because my favorite thing to do is team building, but the high course, I just really like the different wires and challenges on there because you can make it really easy for somebody or really, really hard depending on different difficulties I can throw at you. It's a really unique experience, you know, getting to work here and see people, you know, their reactions on the course and just how vast those reactions are. Because, I mean, you get people that are extremely, you know, happy and enthusiastic about it. Then you get other people who are out here to test their fear of heights. So, you know, they're kind of anxious as they go around. And it's a cool experience to, you know, work with everybody to get to help them through whatever their issues are. But then also the people that are having a good time, it's also a great time just to, you know, to goof off and have fun with them. So it's really fun to come out here and you know, work. And
The most inspiring thing to me is seeing people who are totally freaked out become totally elated and just overjoyed with everything that they're experiencing. So it's really fun to see the look of terror turn into a look of joy. Some people enjoy an audience, and I can count myself as one of those people. So I tend to come alive a little bit when I know there are a bunch of people who are about to laugh at my next joke, or at least I think so. Who do you think is gonna scream louder? Definitely Matthew. You say Max? I say Max. There it is. It was Max.
Well, working with somebody that, you know, has a fear of heights, or even more so just being uncomfortable with heights, it's really rewarding to have them go through, you know, level after level and then finish the end of the day with maybe a leap of faith. And they realize, hey, you know, it's really not that bad. Of course, it's not something we would do without ropes, but that's the whole idea, is learning to trust the system. And then when they get that, they're like, oh, I got this. This is actually a pretty cool thing to do. You know, as long as it's safe, I have no reason to be scared. And that's what we do our best to teach them.